Everyone, let's solve this together.
Rudolphus is right. Cornelius's music box is the root of all this evil.
We need to find it and destroy it for good.
But how? We're not physically even in here, wherever here is.
Maybe Celius has some ideas.
Have you ever wondered about what cats dream of? Well, this is one possible answer.
Thank you.
And here we are.
Amadeus, Pontius,
it seemed
and
like
Zoya
an opportune
would all have
to
come
do their bit
plan.
To get ahead.
Time to wake up, then.
Sweet dreams, darling kitten.
Farewell, Miss Melody. Back again.
From Rudolphus, the heroes learned that a music box had caused all the trouble and cursed the unsuspecting students. Unfortunately, the music box seemed to be out of the students' and the heroes' reach as long as they were in the dream world. But young Celius Heatherwood had an extraordinary plan. A plan the mechanical owl had waited for all its life.
Prince Celius, is this one of your tricks?
Since the three of you are not really here, you can only destroy the music box inside a dream. So I created a dream about the music box.
Celius needed a volunteer. Owl is all aboard the sleep train.
Choo-choo!
Owl thinks dream big, and now Owl is also big.
As long as the dreamer focuses on the music box, it should work.
No worries, wizard sir. Owl is really good at focusing. Ooh, is that a rainbow? Owl has always wanted to taste one.
Thank you.
From Rudolphus, the heroes learned that a music box had caused all the trouble and cursed the unsuspecting students.
An artificial dream. As long as the dreamer focuses on the music box, it should work.
No worries, Wizard Sir. Owl is really good at focusing. Is that a rainbow? Owl has always wanted to taste one.
Enemies.
The big bird has nothing to do with this.
Ah, the evil spirit lady is here.
You can call me Melody Owl. Let's be friends. I can teach you how to dream.